Sure, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say.
Do it.